All right, back at it. One of the final videos on this thing. Oh, I got the front glass in. Plus a nice crack along it. But other than that, yeah, marking out gauges. We got it taped off right now. That's what's blue. Everything back together, though. I doubt it's come a long way. Well, here it be. And, yeah, after gauges, we get wiring to all that. That's all hooked up. I gotta move over the box about a quarter inch to make that clear. Polish the paint. But, that'd pretty much be pretty close to a finished project. I'm gonna make one more video on the dash when we get that knocked out. Well, this looks like we're as far as we're gonna go. Last video for the Jeep. Owner's gonna have some little tinker and whatnot. Go ahead and let him set the gauges on the dash, which is all taped off at the time. Got these nice $1,200 seats. But yeah, this thing's looking pretty good. Everything pretty much freshened up. It ain't perfect, but it looks pretty good for what it turned out to be from what it started as. There it be. Next video, we're gonna donk out the Rascal Scooter. Just kidding. But now anyway, here you go. Last video on this one. If I end up doing another one, though, I'll definitely be glad to add it to the collection. But other than that, this is what it turned out to be. Everybody's happy. We're gonna leave it be.